Oke okay guys, welcome back to my channel Rezan Lekang Nugroho. Right now I'm gonna do some reaction for you guys and from you guys, suggestion, recommendation, comment, or everything, you know. And this time is from Bayu Nugroho. Try Twilight Force Flight of the Sapphire Dragon. Okay, and this is really old song, 2016. Five, I think is, yeah, this is 5 years ago. Long, long way ago song. So, yeah, Twilight Force Flight of the Sapphire Dragon reaction from Metalheads. So, let's get jump into it. Okay, starting up with like kinda Game of Thrones, like kinda The Witcher song, maybe like kinda, you know, that kinda theme, you know, song, you know, about castle kingdom, because this is from Nuclear Blast Records, it must be some greencore or hardcore, or you know, this is just another we're changing, I believe that, really. Come on, I know this is gonna be, oh no, this is not greencore. Okay, I'm waiting. I don't know, is this gonna be just rock or maybe like, you know, like Dragon Force kinda type song, you know, power metal, yeah, well, that's what I'm gonna say, power metals like Dragon Force, etc, you know. Wow, choir, okay. Okay, that's really good choir. Yeah, this is power metal. Okay, this is power metal like Dragon Force, you know. But not crazy as Dragon Force, you know, Dragon Force with Herman Lee, just, you know, like fast run, guitar, like, you know. But this, no, this, yeah, power metal, but soft, you know. Honestly, I didn't really dig into this genre, you know. Not really casually listen to this song. Not this song, this genre, I mean. Not really. I think what a great about this mix, the mix is wider, the clarity just good, just it's have a, you know, like kinda vibe in the land, you know, like kinda, you know, wider mix. This audio is great mix, but the drums, I think this is not, yeah, this is in the middle of hearing this song, you know, I think this is not power metal, this almost like symphonic, you know, metal, but I don't know, this that's in my thought, you know? I think this song have really a value enough to be in games, you know, games that team around castle, around kingdom, around adventurer, maybe wizardry, or maybe just like soldier, you know, like that kind of game team stuff, you know. This song have really enough value to be featured, you know. I hope so. I don't know, I think this is gonna be 30 second solos or maybe 1 minute, I don't know, honestly. Oh, I think 30 second. My God, tell that's really 30 second solo. Wow. Yeah, the vocalist have tonality same as the Dragon Force vocalist, you know. Yeah. The vocalist have The vocalists have same amount of tonality character as to Dragon Force vocalist. Okay. But honestly, I didn't really fan of this genre, you know. But good song. Wow. The orchestrated in the background just make this song bigger, wider than a whole, you know, like whole song, you know. Okay. Wow, Nuclear Blast. I didn't expect from Nuclear Blast record to provide this kinda like this song, you know. This is wow, so meaningful, I think, the song, you know. Decided, if you like it, give a like, share, comment on down below what other song that I should take, and see you on the next video. Bye bye.